something has happened in the past 50 years where women are no longer trained to submit to a man, to serve a man. The very idea of beauty and aesthetics is being demolished to where now women are being applauded and encouraged to look like fat outer space cyborgs. Women and gays are seen as superior to straight men. Anything that a woman or a gay person wants is theirs. But anything you want, sorry, we cannot help you.